everybody. I'm here in this beautiful place, as you can see. Yeah, it's amazing here, North Carolina. And I want to share a quick testimony. I mean, we're having so much. We're in this SOMI school. Given a word to somebody named Lee, and it was a beautiful word of how God was seeing him. And then at the end of the service, he brought his daughter, his 18-year-old daughter, beautiful girl, for me and Jenny to pray over her. As we were praying, she basically had a lot of pain in her lower back and on her neck. And as she was explaining so that we could pray for her, I had to ask about her legs, if they could check her legs, because I felt like it would be, you know, it could be shorter, one of them. It shouldn't have. She sat down and checked, and the leg was shorter. What really amazed me is that as soon as you begin to pray for that, her leg jumped like boom, like it popped out with so much strength and like intensity. I wasn't expecting that, and I guess neither was she, right? As that happened, the Holy Ghost fell on her. This fire came on this girl when she began to weep. And we could just sense like, you know, was filled with this presence, the glory, the presence of God. And I was just so blessed to see His love for her. How much He loves her. And then there was more. We ministered other things over her. But just to watch, to witness that, the love of Father to this 18-year-old girl, and how, like, it was such a miracle. And then we left, and she got me the glory. So it was amazing. Yeah. So I just want to share this and you know, help your faith for the miracles you're believing, and for an increase of His love, as He loves you too. He wants to heal you, bless you, and use you for His glory. Amen. Be blessed. Be encouraged to share Jesus.